very hot, very dangerous. That's the kind of start that we like, but it's okay, the boat is safe, we are not too far from the lead. And so that was the goal. I'm happy about the start.
Kepto is notorious for its rhythm and the wind hold as well. So when you're starting the wind hold, you want to push, and then all of a sudden you've got 40 knots. It's a bit risky, but we came out okay.
We've been putting the nose of the boat inside the water, so I think my first layer is already wet. Since you've got the wave like that, even the water is coming through every hole. So it's okay. I have not been hurt, only touching the dagger bone, it's okay.